Okay. Anjeshri, please.
Okay, ma'am. Good morning to one and all present. It's my immense pleasure to welcome you all on the event of International Women's Day celebration. I wish you all a very happy International Women's Day 2021 on the theme, Choose to Challenge. A challenged world is an alert world, and from challenge comes change. So let's all choose to challenge. With these words, I would like to invite Dr. Rita Dwivedi for formal welcome address.
Good morning, everyone present on this online platform. It is really wonderful to see you all here. I, Dr. Rita Dwivedi, on the behalf of Srimati Shanti Gupta, Center for Women Studies, Meyer College of Education, welcome you all. It is a great honor for me to welcome Ms. Tanya Dev Gupta, renowned singer and artist, as our resource person for today's program. I feel immense pleasure to extend a warm welcome to our worthy chairperson, Dr. Renu Gupta, for sparing her valuable time and gracing the occasion. That will keep us motivating and inspiring throughout the program. I heartily welcome Dr. Adit Gupta, esteemed director and principal, Meyer College of Education, for sparing his precious time for us. Sir, your presence always gives us energy and enthusiasm. I welcome Mrs. Rupa Gupta, Joint Director, Meyer, and Director, Center for Women Studies, Meyer, Mrs. Ruchika Gupta, Joint Director, MIT. I also welcome Dr. Moolraj Sharma, HOD PG Department, Dr. Ronika Sharma, HOD UJ Department, Dr. Nishtha Rana, and Dr. Monica Bajaj, Deputy HODs of PG and UG Departments, respected faculty members of both the departments, and dear students. I welcome you all once again. Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am. Now, I would like to invite Mrs. Rupa Gupta, Joint Director, Meyer College of Education, and Director, Center for Women's Studies, to introduce the resource person.
Thank you, Andeshri. Good morning, everyone. I deem it my proud privilege to introduce our chief guest for today's event. Very rightly said, the Nightingale of Jammu, the best amalgamation of beauty, talent, and grace, our resource person, Miss Tanya Gupta, an alumnus of Model Academy, a gold medalist in Indian classical music, an award-winning vocalist, national scholarship holder, a high-grade artist of All India Radio, who has established herself as a renowned singer, not only in India, but world over. She has won several awards, both nationally and internationally. Ms. Tanya hails from a well-known medical and teaching family of Jammu. She was introduced to the world of music at an early age, catering to the love for singing and being from the most prolific Hindustani Kirana Gharana, she has completed her post-graduation in Hindustani classical music from one of the biggest institutes of India. She has received training for over 15 long years in all aspects of classical music. Drupal, Dhamar, Khayal, Tumri, Bhajans, and other nuances of music. She is extremely dedicated and focused towards her music and believes in constantly upgrading herself with time. It was her sincerity and dedication that convinced world-renowned and iconic singers like Suresh Vadkarji and Ustad Ghulam Ali Khan to take her as their disciple, under whose guidance she was trained for many years. She was the teacher's guest faculty for Film and Music Academy in Dubai. She has participated in several theater festivals, including National School of Drama, Nandigarh, etc. Our versatile and talented vocalist has worked with several big names in Bollywood music industry, including Sonu Nigam, Shan, Roop Kumar Rathore, Salim Merchant, Hariharan, among others. Her singing was acknowledged by great icons of music like Farida Khanum and Ghulam Ali. Her constant participation in various events across the country has been acknowledged, appreciated, and she received the most prestigious award by the late President APJ Abdul Kalam. She has made our country proud by performing at the closing ceremony of Asian Games 2010 held in China, which is still date the biggest extravaganza in the history of events, with a world record audience of over 8 lakhs and 14,000 dancers. She was acclaimed by millions of viewers worldwide. She has worked for several social causes and has been closely associated with Armed Forces Man India. She has worked in various projects for women, government of poor and special children. She represents our country on the world map and has carved a niche for herself. We are so proud of her achievements. That is why we believe she is the right person to be appreciated, honored, and saluted on International Women's Day. Ms. Sania, we are so privileged to have you with us today on this beautiful morning. Please share your journey with us. Thank you so much. And now I invite Ms. Tanya to share her journey with all of us. Ms. Tanya, please. Ms. Tanya, can you hear us?
She needs to unmute, ma'am.
Am I audible now?
Yes. Thank you so much.
So, such a privilege to be a part of this conversation where a lot of people are watching us, a lot of our mentors are there. And this is the institution where I started my education, my journey, my foundation was made. And I really feel blessed that their blessings and their best of the wishes are always with me. Thank you, Rupa Ji, for such a beautiful introduction. And yes, it is really a beautiful journey. I really feel blessed that I never thought I'll become a singer. Though I had such keen interest in all the art forms, I was pursuing with medical. My dad is a doctor. And then suddenly, on fine day when those are the days when my parents started us, you know, made us listen to all the beautiful old songs, and I got attracted to the lyrics, to the beautiful voices of our religious. And from there, I thought this is something which is touching my soul, and I feel very attached. And feel very enlightened from inside when it comes to music. So then I thought of pursuing my music and also adopting it as my career in education. I gave up my sciences because I've been told, I know that sciences and music, both subjects are very time consuming subjects. You cannot fail in both the boards. And therefore I wanted to give all my time to my riyaz. I chose Indian classical because I always thought foundation should be made. We should not like do small little crash courses or, you know, foundation is very important. You have to really drill and grill yourself if you have to achieve something. So then those were the days when I was initially introduced to Indian classical, and I then decided to do my post-graduation in the same. It was very difficult to sit for hours and hours. Sadhana karna hai, bahut mushkil hota hai. But my parents, I must say, who all were there in my journey, my teachers, my mentors, my parents, friends, family, everybody supported me. And they never looked back. And that is one major thing I can say, that family support, encouragement is very important. And that always was there, and I kept going, I kept climbing the ladder. Yes, Rupa Ji.
Yes, you can continue, please.
Yes. So then one after another, a lot of things, beautiful things happen. Okay, main yahan se shuru karti hu ki like my schooling started from Model Academy. Us samay tak mujhe yaad hai ki I was a very shy person. मैं चार लोगों के सामने भी गाना गाते बहुत शर्म आती थी और ऑलवेज यूज्ड टू टेल पीपल कि प्लीज अपनी आंखें बंद कर लो और देन आई यूज्ड टू सिंग. तो ये हाल था. और चलते चलते जब हम अपनी एकेडमी खत्म करते गए और आगे आते गए और दैट वाज द वेरी फर्स्ट टाइम व्हेन आई वाज आई स्टेप्ड इनटू द आर्ट्स वाज नेवर द सब्जेक्ट आई वांटेड टू ऑप्ट फॉर बट बिकॉज ऑफ म्यूजिक आई थॉट कि मेरा पूरा टाइम इस पे जाएगा. तो 9-9 घंटे हम लोग रियाज मुझे कराया जाता था. सो आफ्टर आई फिनिश माय पोस्ट ग्रेजुएशन फ्रॉम गवर्नमेंट कॉलेज फॉर वुमेन परेड, पोस्ट दैट आई डिड माय पोस्ट ग्रेजुएशन फ्रॉम गांधीनगर कॉलेज एंड आर द फर्स्ट बैच इन म्यूजिक. देन आई वेंट टू I thought to go ahead and learn more different nuances of music. I went to Mumbai. I joined Sri Suresh Vadkarji's academy, Gurukul. And there we had more than 8-9 ghante ka hum riyaz karte the for good a year and a half that happened. And then I went to Dubai. I got an opportunity to be a part of Film and Music Academy as a guest faculty. ये सब सिलसिला चलता रहा लेकिन अभी तक मैं एंटरटेनमेंट इंडस्ट्री में कदम नहीं रखा था. जो आप जिस तरह से कहते हैं कि सब कुछ ऑलराउंडर होना बहुत जरूरी है. अभी तक मैं क्लासिकल गाती थी, स्टेज पर बैठ के गाती थी विद माय तानपुरा, जो कि हम कहते हैं कि वाकई इट्स वेरी डिफिकल्ट टू यू नो इट्स अ वेरी डिफिकल्ट सब्जेक्ट इन इटसेल्फ. एंड देन slowly steadily that thing also I started grooming myself that way so that I could fit in the box where entertainment industry exists. And then I started singing all the performing on the big stage, big occasions. I did Duran football closing, I did a lot of awards, Asia Pacific Entrepreneur Awards. The biggest extravaganza was you just mentioned was the closing of Asian Games. So that just came on my way, and I really feel myself so fortunate and privileged because representing our country on such a big platform was, I still get goosebumps if I remember that particular occasion, because when the country's name was announced, it was really a moment to live for. And then never looking back, and I love to do a lot of experiments, sing in all sort of things, not just confined to one thing. A singer should be aisa nahi hona chahiye ki aap kahein ki agar aap singer hain to aap khali classical hi ga sakte hain ya gazal hi ga sakte hain. So sab kuch karna bahut zaruri hai. Apart from singing, I am a big art lover. In my free times, abhi jab hamara massive lockdown chal raha tha tab maine thode apne skills explore kiye. Itna main jaanti hu ki mujhe painting ka bahut shauk tha, and I ended up making a lot of canvases and oil paintings, and yeah, this is a bit about me. I love to travel because in my singing field, hume across the globe we travel, we meet people. That is one thing I'm really fond of, like exploring the new places, trying the new food and the culture, listening to different music. Aur ek aur baat main aapko bataungi, shayad aap surprise honge sunke ki कि मैं जो लिरिक्स होता है मैं बहुत कम सुनती हूँ. लिरिकल सॉन्ग आई जस्ट लिसन टू द ओल्ड सॉन्ग दैट कैन नेवर गो रॉन्ग. लेकिन मैं जो हमारा टर्किश अरबी म्यूजिक है, अफगानी स्ट्रिंग्स एंड ऑल दोस थिंग्स, रियली आई लव लिसनिंग टू सच थिंग्स. एंड ऑफ कोर्स आर हेरिटेज आर इंडियन क्लासिकल. या
thank you Tanya. There are a few questions that I would like to ask, which students have they wanted to know from you. First is ki jaise aapne bola ki riyaz to bahut zaruri hai, skills bhi zaruri hote hain, lekin aapko kya pehle se hi lag raha tha ki I will, like aapne kaha science student the, but aapko kyun laga ki mujhe science ne mujhe music mein hi jana hai?
ऐसा नहीं है कि ये बिल्कुल सडनली हो गया. वेल, मुझे इतना मैं जानती हूँ कि दिस वाज माय फोर्थ ग्रेड और समथिंग व्हेन आई जस्ट यूज्ड टू हम सम सॉन्ग्स और सडनली जब आपके फ्रेंड्स आप उनको सुनाते हो आप ये भी डरते हो कि अगर मैंने जोर से गा लिया तो शायद कहीं मुझे ये गालियां ना पड़े कि आप कैसे गा रहे हो ये तो सुर नहीं लग रहे अरे तुम गाना छोड़ दो तो वो एक डर था कि पता नहीं मैं गा पाऊंगी कि नहीं वो करते करते अपने इनर फ्रेंड सर्कल को सुनाना उनके कान में सुनाना हिस्सा हिस्सा सुनाना फिर कॉन्फिडेंस बढ़ता गया और मुझे याद है कि आई जस्ट वेंट वंस टू माई द वेरी फर्स्ट इंसिडेंट आई विल टेल यू वेरी फर्स्ट टाइम आई वॉज अबाउट टू बी ऑन अ स्टेज और मुझे आई हैड टू परफॉर्म मीरा का भजन तो मैंने क्लास में सबसे बड़ा हाथ खड़ा किया कि मुझे मैं गाऊंगी जब देखा पीछे मुड़ के तो देयर वाज नोबडी किसी ने इतनी जरूरत नहीं की कि मुझे प्रिपेयर कराया गया एंड माय फर्स्ट परफॉर्मेंस वाज आई वाज जस्ट अ लिटिल गर्ल आई गेस आई वाज इन फोर्थ स्टैंडर्ड और जब मैं स्टेज पे बैठी मैं कांप रही थी पहले तो मैं भाग गई स्टेज के पीछे मुझे पकड़ के लाया गया और दिस वाज माय वन ऑफ द मोस्ट इनोसेंट मोमेंट्स वेयर आई रैन And I couldn't perform. It was my first stage, experience. And post that, okay, one thing I must say that theater, when I joined theater, that actually gave me a lot of confidence in my personality, in, facing the people. That was, many, many people have this, kids have this thing of lacking confidence or, somewhere the self-esteem is low or something like that. So मुझे लगता है कि कहीं ना कहीं ये बहुत base से शुरू होना चाहिए because me I remember my childhood I know that I faced these things I had a lack of confidence so that was surely covered up when I joined theater. उससे मुझे बहुत help मिला to face. Now I'll tell you if I still you tell me to sing in front of 4-5 people I may get little nervous, but to sing in front of thousands and hundreds of people, I just go with the flow. And plan nahi tha music ka us taraf se, lekin ho gaya ki achhe records sunte rahe, bahut rich music suna bachpan se humne. And then started singing, making myself listen to my family. I got encouragement, and then fine day. When surely I was pursuing the sciences. And then one fine day, I was asked that you can't pursue the both the subjects because both are time consuming. Let's offer music because the teachers who are, if you really want to make your foundation strong, you have to give not less than 8 to 9 hours doing real. So this was just a maine apna subject switch kiya. Initially, it was very difficult ki aap ek haste khelte bachche ko tanpura leke bitha do. जिसको सा की साधना करनी है घंटों के लिए लेटर आई रियलाइज कि उससे जो मैंने ये अपना जो मेरी जर्नी थी म्यूजिक की इट इंकल्केटेड अ लॉट ऑफ डिसिप्लिन मैनरिज्म इन मी बिकॉज एक नियम से चलते थे हम बहुत एक सुबह उठना प्रॉपर रियाज करना और म्यूजिक इन इटसेल्फ इज मेडिटेशन इट रीचेस योर सोल इट टचेस यू इट मेक्स यू अ डिफरेंट पर्सन
तो आपके कौन से फेमस मतलब म्यूजिशियंस हैं जिनको आप एडमायर करते हो जिनसे आपको इंस्पिरेशन मिलती है
द टू बिग नेम्स
सॉरी अबाउट दैट यस प्लीज
आई एम सेइंग देयर आर टू रिनाउंड नेम्स जो कहते हैं कि अमर आवाजें हैं लता जी और मोहम्मद रफी जी बहुत ऐसी ऐसा नहीं है कि मैं एक किसी के साथ हर एक अपना एक अंदाज है हर एक की अपनी आवाज है हेमंत कुमार जी मुझे बहुत पसंद है मना दे फ्रॉम रीसेंट टाइम्स ओके आई मस्ट से मुझे मेरी आवाज भी बहुत पसंद है
मैं वही कह रही थी कि आपने अपना नहीं बोला
थैंक यू या आई लिसन टू ऑल सॉर्ट ऑफ म्यूजिक लॉट ऑफ म्यूजिशियंस बहुत मैं एक्सपेरिमेंटल म्यूजिशियन साउंड सुनती रहती हूँ
तो अपार्ट फ्रॉम क्लासिकल और कौन सा आपको जॉनरा जो आपको अच्छा लगता है गाना
देखें गजल्स आर देयर गजल्स अगेन इज अ सॉफ्ट क्लासिकल ही कहते हैं ना कि लाइट क्लासिकल से नहीं उसमें आ जाता है एनीथिंग एवरीथिंग डिपेंड्स ऑन द मूड ऑन द ओकेजन सो what is the need of the hour. Many a times when we perform, we try to cover up everything and all together, you know, so ताकि आपकी versatility नजर आए.
एक सवाल जो बच्चे पूछना चाह रहे थे वो ये कह रहे थे कि यू नो अपार्ट फ्रॉम कॉन्फिडेंस रियाज मतलब स्टेज फ्राइट को हटाने के लिए और क्या स्किल्स की जरूरत है. लाइक जैसे आपने कहा कि बचपन में आपको हो गया था, जैसे आपने शेयर किया, तो मतलब कहीं हो जाता है. बिकॉज एक प्रोग्राम जो मैंने जैसे इंडियन आइडल में देखा, जो करंट अभी है हमारी नेहा कक्कड़ जी, तो मैंने उनका एक बार जब इंडियन आइडल में देखा तो वो गाते गाते ही रुक गई एंड शी कुड नॉट परफॉर्म. तो यू नो ऐसी कई बार सिचुएशंस कई आई होंगी, तो बच्चे ये जानना चाहते हैं कि ये स्टेज फ्राइट को कैसे दूर किया जाए. जैसे आपने कहा कि हाँ ड्रामा इज देयर, उससे कॉन्फिडेंस आता है, और क्या स्किल सेट्स डू यू थिंक आर रिक्वायर्ड.
देखिए ये चीजें हमने भी फेस किया, और ऐसा नहीं है कि आज अगर मैं बैक स्टेज होती हूँ तो मुझे डर नहीं लगता. एनी टाइम एवरी टाइम व्हेनेवर यू, क्योंकि डर आपको लगेगा वो भी बहुत जरूरी है. अगर आप ओवर कॉन्फिडेंस होंगे आप अपना सब्जेक्ट आप यू विल यू नो यू विल लैक समवेयर. डर जरूरी है, वो थोड़ा सा डर जरूरी है कि लगे कि आप एक परफेक्शनिस्ट की तरह जो आपका आपने जो डिलीवर करना है वो आप एक अच्छी तरह से डिलीवर कर सके, परफॉर्म कर सके. Now, yes, the people who have, there are certain exercises, workshops, jahan par aapko, you know, many a times, lead singing, people who have to give speeches, there are so many other things when you have to be in front of so many people, do a ramp walk, be on a stage, do certain things. So, self-practice is again very important. I think, wo aapko kahin na kahin uske kuch, mere khayal se, कुछ चीजें हैं. जैसे आप पहले पहली बात है कि यू हैव टू रियली बी श्योर व्हाट यू आर डूइंग ऑन द स्टेज व्हेन यू आर फेसिंग द पीपल. यू शुड बी वेरी फर्म विद योर वर्ड्स, यू शुड बी वेरी श्योर व्हाट इज इन योर माइंड, आप क्या करना चाहते हो. बिकॉज वो क्लैरिटी ऑफ थॉट वो सब जब आएगा, आपका सब्जेक्ट अगर आपको परफॉर्म करना है, आपको डांस करना है, आपको कोई लेक्चर डिलीवर करना है, यू शुड बी वेरी कॉन्फिडेंट अबाउट इट, यू शुड नो योर सब्जेक्ट वेरी वेल. Apart from that, well, it's a, you know, step-by-step process. It's not that it's a one-day thing. I, too, had come through a long journey and fixed myself a bit, I can say.
Thank you. Yeah. Another thing is, हमारी जो यूटी है जम्मू कश्मीर, बहुत ज्यादा टैलेंट है, बहुत ज्यादा टैलेंट है, बट अपॉर्चुनिटीज बहुत कम है. तो आपको भी लगा कि जब जब आप इस यू नो दिस क्रिएटिव एस्पेक्ट आपने चूज किया, आपको लगा कि कुछ चैलेंजेस आपने फेस किए हो कि जम्मू में लिमिटेशंस थी, सो आई शुड गो आउट एंड एक्सप्लोर. तो हमें अगर आप यू नो यू बिलोंग टू जम्मू, तो आपको व्हाट वुड यू लाइक टू डू यू नो फॉर द यंग क्रिएटिव यू नो टैलेंट ऑफ योर यू नो सिटी.
ओके, लेट्स फर्स्ट स्टार्ट फ्रॉम आवर टाइम. माय जर्नी वाज touch wood, it was very smooth. Fortunately, everything was in place. One thing was there that when I was pursuing my my musical education was going on, hamara ek hum aur subjects mein guru badal sakte hain, lekin sangeet ki jab hum sadhna karte hain to wo jo ek aapka aapke guru hote hain wo ek pratha hai jo ki hai guru shishya parampara, wo bahut zamanon se chalti aa rahi hai. To usme you really have to devote yourself a lot of time, sacrifice your you know a lot of events in your family jo bhi hai, to wo bahut zaruri hai. To uske liye ek jagah hona bahut zaruri tha mere liye. When this happened ki hamari post graduation khatam hogi, now sorry graduation khatam hogi, hamare Jammu mein music ka department nahi tha, masters ka post graduation department nahi tha. So that, for that matter, मुझे या तो चंडीगढ़ या दिल्ली जाना पड़ता, और जिनसे मेरी तालीम चल रही थी वो मैं मुझे डिसकंटिन्यू करना पड़ता और एक नए सीरियस से कहीं शुरू करना पड़ता. तो वो मैं एक अपने कंफर्ट जोन से बाहर नहीं आना चाहती थी. देन व्हाट हैपेंड नाउ, सो माय इनिशियली मैंने जिनसे सीखा है प्रोफेसर बलदेव सिंह बाली जी, एक्स प्रिंसिपल म्यूजिक एंड फाइन आर्ट स्टेट अवॉर्डी एज वेल. तो उनसे जो मेरी तालीम हासिल हुई, 5 साल जो फाउंडेशन बना, मोस्ट ऑफ द क्रेडिट गोज टू हिम. Then, हमारा मेरी एक हम्बल रिक्वेस्ट पे हमारे जो वाइस चांसलर थे उन्होंने मिस्टर अमिताभ मथुर जी, आई एम रियली ग्रेटफुल टू हिम कि वो डिपार्टमेंट खुलवा दिया उन्होंने विद अ वेरी लिमिटेड लाइक स्टाफ वाज लिमिटेड. इनफैक्ट पूरी नई हम लोगों ने सब्जेक्ट नया था और सिलेबस नया था, बट फिर भी हम सब ने मिलजुल के वो सब किया खत्म. और लेकिन अगर एंड देन आई केम आउट मेरे टाइम पे आई वॉज वर्किंग विद ऑल इंडिया रेडियो विद दूरदर्शन. हमारे टाइम पे उतना इंटरनेट एक्टिव नहीं था, तो जिस तरह से चलता गया सिलसिला वो सब चीजें स्मूथ होती गई. लेकिन आज बहुत सारी चीजें हैं, बहुत सारे प्लेटफॉर्म्स हैं. हम ये नहीं कह सकते कि जम्मू छोटा शहर है, यहाँ पे अपॉर्चुनिटीज कम है. अपॉर्चुनिटी आपके हाथ में है, विच इज द टेक्नोलॉजी, यू नो द स्मॉल फोन, एवरीबडी हैव दैट. YouTube is there. Everybody, people have their channel. Now, मुझे नहीं लगता कि अभी इस तरह की कोई चीज है. ना ही अगर हम ये बात करें कि भाई सिंगर has to be on the platforms of Sarigama or Indian Idol, ऐसा भी नहीं है. क्योंकि बहुत सारे ऐसे सिंगर्स हैं. मैं अपना भी आपको एक एग्जाम्पल दे सकती हूँ. मैंने आई वॉज अ पार्ट ऑफ आइडल, लेकिन एक इस तरह से हो गया कि इन सपोर्ट ऑफ माई फ्रेंड आई सेड आई क्विट बिकॉज She got a panic attack. जो हम अभी इसके पहले सब्जेक्ट की बात करते, she really was saying कि oh my god मैं कहाँ पर हूँ, क्या करना है, कहाँ है. And in support to her, I requested the judges that please, she has got a panic attack. Stop the thing. Please look after her. It's a long process. 6 दिन तक कोई सोता नहीं है. बहुत मतलब rapidly आपका brainstorming होता है. तो जो आपको आपको वहाँ नजर आता है ना, ऐसा होता नहीं है. It's a tough journey, it's a tough thing, जहां पर अच्छे अच्छे लोग बड़े स्टेजेस देख के डर जाते हैं. तो आज ये नहीं है कि आपको आइडल ही पे ही जाना है या सारे गामा है, या तो आपको कोई पुश करे, या यू नीड अ म्यूजिक डायरेक्टर और एनीथिंग. नो, यू डोंट नीड एनीथिंग. यू जस्ट हैव द टेक्नोलॉजी इन योर हैंड, योर फोन इज देयर. फ्रॉम देयर इफ समबडी हैज अ टैलेंट स्पेशली इन म्यूजिक और एनी अदर आर्ट फॉर्म, योर इंस्टीट्यूशंस आर देयर which can promote you, because वहाँ पर आपका confidence भी develop हो सकता है. There are like lot of kids there who can boost you, give you encouragement. So I think आजकल इन सब चीजों की काफी ज़्यादा support है.
Thank you, Tanya. एक बहुत important question पूछा है तुमने, वो ये है nepotism के ऊपर, कि क्या आपको भी face करना पड़ा कि छोटे शहरों के लोग जब आते हैं बाहर, जैसे बॉलीवुड जैसी जगह में, तो इंडस्ट्री आपको पता है कितनी बड़ी है. और आजकल ये टॉपिक बहुत ही यू नो इन है, यू नो टॉकिंग अबाउट नेपोटिज्म, एंड दो इट इज एवरीवेयर. सो बट डिड यू आल्सो फेस द सेम थिंग, कि छोटे शहर के लोगों को क्या ज्यादा स्ट्रगल करना पड़ता है, क्या उनको कोई ऐसा फादर फिगर चाहिए या गॉड फादर चाहिए, यू नो टू गेट नोटिस्ड और गेट रिकग्निशन. So this was one important question which I thought, you know, I'll ask you. Did you also face the same thing when you were there? And what is your opinion about, you know, the nepotism that is going on, the hot topic that is going on these days?
See, मैं बात से कहीं ना कहीं agree भी करती हूँ, disagree भी करती हूँ. Agree इसलिए करती हूँ कि ये सब देखते आ रहे हैं. Okay, we talk about nepotism. We have seen, you know. This thing has been widely exposed recently when certain incident had taken place. Kafi zyada politics hai, obviously, when we see the same people are there and, you know, unhi ko preference di jaati hai. Lekin, I also disagree with this. Agar kisi mein talent nahi hai, toh sure, a person can, wo kehte hain ki aap speed se upar jayenge, lekin uske zyada speed se aap niche bhi girenge. एक टैलेंटेड इंसान के टैलेंट को कोई रोक नहीं सकता. जहां तक मैं ये सवाल आता है कि छोटा शहर, मुझे नहीं लगता आजकल कोई इस तरह की बात है. और हमारी स्टेट में से बहुत बच्चे हैं, बहुत सारे बॉयज एंड गर्ल्स आर डूइंग रियली रियली गुड. दे आर रिप्रेजेंटिंग आवर स्टेट, आवर नेशन ऑन इंटरनेशनल प्लेटफॉर्म. दे आर डूइंग रियली गुड. और फील्ड में आई नो दैट म्यूजिक में स्पेशली ऐसा रहता है कि directors have their own favorites, producers and music directors have their own you know group of people. Uska ye bhi hai ki apne daire ke logon ke sath ek alag energy hoti hai. You share your own you know comfort levels, and you know the level of understanding is there. तो वो भी होता है. तो कहीं ना कहीं यू हैव टू ब्रेक द आइस टू गेट इट गेट इन देयर. हम ये नहीं कह सकते कि नेपोटिज्म है या तो कोई इस तरह का फेवरेटिज्म है और हम गिव अप कर दें, वो भी पॉसिबल नहीं है. और ये है कि उसको हैमर की तरह मारते रहो और लगे रहो, वो बहुत जरूरी है. और आपको कहीं ना कहीं तो उसमें एंट्री लेनी ही पड़ेगी, चाहे वो एक स्ट्रॉन्ग सर्कल है लोगों का या कुछ भी है, कहीं पर भी है, बिकॉज हर जगह होता है. पीपल हैव देयर नॉट ओनली इन इंडस्ट्री, हर जगह है, तो जरूरी है.
So if one thing, one change that you would like to bring in the industry, what it would be?
Okay.
अगर आपको कुछ change करना हो, आप क्या change करना चाहोगे?
मार्च इंटरनेशनल वुमेन्स डे मना रहे हैं. ये बहुत एक मैं अपनी दिल की बात कर रही हूँ कि कहीं ना कहीं equality of gender नहीं है. कहीं ना कहीं लेडीज को, वुमेन को दबाया जाता है. हम फिर भी इतने सारे सालों में इतनी सारी हैपनिंग भी देखी है, फिर भी वी एज वुमेन वी हैव इवॉल्व्ड आवरसेल्फ. आई सी ऑन पैनल अ लॉट ऑफ लवली लेडीज हु आर सिटिंग, हु हैव मेड ऑल द वे, यू नो, अपने. सो आई बिलीव दैट यू नो एजुकेशन, योर you as a pillar, you're only only be strong if you're educated, you're strong and self dependent, ye bahut zaruri hai. So wahi cheez aapko kahin na kahin itni sari atrocities face karne mein kabil bana sakti hai, isliye hum aaj kehte hain education bahut zyada zaruri hai. So main jahan ye baat kare ki main kya change kar sakti hu industry mein, wo ye ki insecurities bahut hai. You don't feel insecurities in a way that ek safe environment is very important. You go with a clear mind, you are here in the city to fulfill your dreams. aapke sapne, aap jo aapki family aapke liye dekhti hai, jo aapki journey hai, so kahin na kahin ye cheeze aapko suppress karti hain, you know, aapko kahin na kahin let down karti hain, jo ki hum kai baar sunte aate hain ki dabaya jata hai. और बहुत सारी एट्रोसिटीज होती हैं, मोलेस्टेशंस होती हैं, एंड सो इस वजह से बहुत बार ऐसे किस्से हो जाते हैं जहाँ पर गर्ल्स दे डोंट रेज देयर वॉइसेस, बट इट्स वेरी इम्पोर्टेंट दैट देयर वाज अ मी टू मूवमेंट जिसका अच्छी तरह से उपयोग भी किया गया और दुरुपयोग भी किया गया. लेकिन इस तरह की मूवमेंट बहुत अच्छी है जहाँ पर कहीं किसी को डर तो है कि भाई अगर हम कुछ करेंगे कि खौफ है कि यू नो वी विल बी पनिश्ड. एंड मुझे लगता है कि इस तरह का लॉ जरूर होना चाहिए कि कोई अगर छेड़खानी करता है, कोई बदतमीजी करता है या कोई आपको इंसल्ट करता है, इन अ वे यू ऑल हैव ऑल द राइट्स टू यू नो फाइल अ कंप्लेंट, पुट अ केस अगेंस्ट द पर्सन. लेकिन कहीं ना कहीं लोग डर जाते हैं, विमेन आई मीन द वे, तो वो जरूरी है कि यू हैव टू बी वेरी हेडस्ट्रॉन्ग, यू हैव टू बी वेरी कॉन्फिडेंट. दिस इज वन थिंग व्हिच आई थिंक नीड्स टू बी चेंज्ड इन द इंडस्ट्री.
Thank you. Rita ma'am, is there any other question that the students want to ask?
Thank you ma'am. I think all that we need is asked by you. Okay. Not more, there is one question. Mm-hmm. How do you handle frequent travels, stage shows and being away from home for long periods of time?
Okay. Well, I have been traveling since I was in 7th, 8th standard. I have been traveling. Kabhi kabhi parents se accompany karte the, but mostly all by myself. Aur tab se maine thoda main matlab strong ho gayi aur ab I can manage traveling all by myself across the globe. Aur aisa koi problem nahi hai. If you, I mean like, mujhe kabhi koi problems nahi aaye. Lekin yes, I have a lot of beautiful stories of my travel. कभी कभी मुश्किलें आ जाती हैं, कभी कभी मैनेज कैसे होता है, बट सब स्मूथली हो जाता है. एंड यस, दिस वन थिंग हैपेंड, माय थ्रोट इज वेरी सेंसिटिव. आई नॉर्मली डोंट गेट कोल्ड और सब, बट लाइक एलर्जिक और समथिंग. सो आई स्टिल रिमेंबर दैट दिस थिंग हैपेंड, टू थ्री इवेंट्स बैक टू बैक हैपेंड, बिकॉज वी व्हेन आर ऑन द स्टेज हैड टू परफॉर्म टू एंड अ हाफ 3 hours back to back. So बहुत ज्यादा आपको वोकल कॉर्ड से प्रेशर आ जाता है. Still remember, I had a recording. एंड उसके वजह से जो 3 दिन मैंने कंटिन्यू ऐसा किया था, मेरे वोकल कॉर्ड्स में एक फोनेटिक गैप आ गया था, जिसकी वजह से माय वॉइस वाज टोटली गॉन 2 months. एंड देयर वाज अ सर्जरी रिकमेंडेड एनी विच वेज. देयर आर वोकल एक्सरसाइजेस और वॉइस कल्चर जिससे मैंने अपने आप को ठीक किया. नाउ सिंगर्स के लिए वोकल हाइजीन बहुत ज्यादा जरूरी है. Vocal hygiene includes what you are eating, and if you don't, you're allergic to something, or आपको अपना ध्यान कैसे रखना है, वो उन चीजों का मैं थोड़ा ज्यादा ख्याल रखती हूँ. उतना frequently अपने गले को stress नहीं करती हूँ. And so far traveling is concerned, I just love to travel. मुझे कहीं भी लेके चले जाओ.
एक चीज मुझे याद है, आपकी बहुत पहले आपने मुझसे कही थी कि मैं अपना, मैंने कहा आप गले को कैसे ठीक रखते हो, मैं कहते आप, आपने कहा था मैं पिकल बहुत खाती हूँ.
I used to eat, okay, one thing I want to admit कि मैं ग्रीन चिली बहुत खाती हूँ, मैं हरी मिर्च खाती हूँ, ब्लैक पेपर बहुत नहीं खाती हूँ, बट आई लव. सो नाउ आई हैव कटेल्ड ऑन टोटली, फुल स्टॉप ऑन द पिकल्स. आई यूज्ड टू ईट अ लॉट ऑफ पिकल्स, लेकिन अब नहीं.
So only last two requests. One is that we would like to have a message from you on International Women's Day, and one's of your favorite song that you would like to sing for all of us.
Okay. So yes, we are. We already. I have mentioned a lot of things about what we need to do. जो मुझे लगता है कि मेरी journey में मैं face करती आई थी. मैंने अपनी बहुत सारी चीजों का ड्रॉबैक्स का बताया, और किस तरह से अपने आप को स्ट्रेंथ करके मैं, मतलब कहीं ना कहीं वर्ल्ड में, अपनी दुनिया में अपनी पहचान बना पाई हूँ, खड़ी हो पाई हूँ, और एड्रोसिटीज को फेस कर सकती हूँ. आई बिलीव व्हेन अ वुमन इन इटसेल्फ इज अ सर्कल, शी हैज अ कैपेबिलिटी टू नर्चर, टू यू नो, शी मेक्स अ फैमिली, अ कम्युनिटी, अ हाउस, अ नेशन इटसेल्फ. और अगर आप अपने आप को खुद ही एजुकेट करेंगे, ओनली देन वी कैन ओवरकम दीज एट्रोसिटीज लाइक किलिंग ऑफ गर्ल चाइल्ड, डाउरी, मोलेस्टेशन, देयर लॉट ऑफ अदर थिंग्स. तो मुझे लगता है इन सारी चीजों की जो द वन थिंग विच इज रिक्वायर्ड इज एजुकेशन. सो दैट इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट, बिकॉज कहीं ना कहीं लेडीज अपने आप को वो एक कन्फाइन कर देती हैं, एक सिंपल जिंदगी जीने में अपने आप बहुत सारे सैक्रिफाइसेस हो जाते हैं. उनका भी अस्तित्व है, दे आर डेडिकेटिंग एंड डिवोटिंग ऑल द लाइफ फॉर द किड्स, फॉर द हस्बैंड, लेकिन उनकी पहचान भी बहुत जरूरी है. सो एवरी पर्सन, एवरी वुमन शुड हैव अ मोटिव. आप कोई भी आप हॉबी लीजिए, कुछ भी करिए, दैट विल एनकरेज देम, मोटिवेट देम, एंड एटलीस्ट गिव देम अ रे ऑफ होप टू लुक अहेड इन लाइफ. That's very important. And now coming to my favorite song, I can also request Renu ma'am, because I know we have been discussing about songs and music. So I must ask ma'am if she can put a request of her favorite song. I'll sing it.
I think... I love your smooth and silky voice, and we've always been appreciating you, and you are a very simple, sincere and sweet girl, and we got connected with you in a very beautiful manner when chairperson and myself were there, and you know, we also invited you sometimes to our office, and you also wanted to meet us. So maybe whatever you're singing, an old song, I will request you to dedicate it to our chairperson, our late chairperson, Dr. Whatever you think is good, and he would have liked it. Thank you so much.
I always have got so much of encouragement and love from her, and he's always in my heart. प्यार मेरा तू तक I may sing, there is another song.
Yes, yes.
My throat is very bad today.
I know. It always happens when you have your examination. You're always having a bad throat for the practicals. That reminds me of that.
Yes. So,
I think some Hindi song or some ghazal or Lata Mangeshkar's old song. Maybe Chand Phir Nikla. Is it all right?
Because I was recalling the song. Bahut acha song
hai. I know. Just a one, maybe one paragraph.
Okay, here you go.
You go for your throat and see whatever is convenient for it, and it seemed to be, you know,
having anything for you, ma'am.
Anything for all of us.
बहारों के साए मैं क्या करूं हाय कि तुम याद आए चांद फिर निकला मगर तुम ना आए जला फिर मेरा दिल करूं क्या मैं हाय Another song on a lighter mode, since all the students are there. It's an old song, retro, jo sab pasand karte hain, sab jante hain. Here you go. Dil mein mere khwab tere tasveere jaise ho deewaron pe tum pe fida main kyun hua aata hai wo मुझे प्यार से मैं लुट गया मन के दुश्मन कहा मैं किसी का ना रहा तुम जरा उधर जरा सा जा तेरी आंखों का मैं तेरा बिस्मिल हो गया संभालो मुझको ओ मेरे यारो संभलना मुश्किल हो गया
thank you so much, really appreciate
you, ma'am.
Thank you so much. Yes, Rita ma'am, can we now move forward?
Yes ma'am. Anjushri.
Okay ma'am.
Okay, go ahead.
Thank you, ma'am. You really have a very blooming and magical voice, and each one of us have thoroughly enjoyed your song.
And the pleasure is all mine. It was real fun and good time with joining all of you here.
Yes, ma'am. So now I would like to invite our esteemed chairperson, Meyer College of Education, Dr. Renu Gupta, a woman of substance, confidence, inspiration, and optimist outlook, to share some message on the eve of International Women's Day.
Thank you, Anjushri. And first of all, I'd like to, congratulate Ms. Tanya Dev Gupta for being with us on this very important occasion. And I think she richly deserved to be here with all the, contribution which she has made in her life and the beautiful journey which she has shared with all the challenges. Though she said it was very smooth, but as she told us, it is never a smooth journey. But when you are at the end of a success and your goals are met, then it appears to be a beautiful journey. Notwithstanding all the challenges which we face, and imagine right from a very simple shy girl to what she is today, an icon of music, and music lovers are appreciating her, and she's made a name and fame for herself. And my message would be, of course, when one takeaway from Tania's journey is that what she emphasized, that Guru Shishya Parampara, and because it is relevant in our institute, because we are a teaching institute, we are a teacher education institution, so maybe we need to stick to each other, the students and the teachers, so we need to have that bond. And as she said, that you could not change your guru, you know, you had to accept that. So maybe if this bonding for 2 years while we are in B.Ed or M.Ed program, so that will be a good binding force. So, but the initiative has to be taken by our faculty, by our teachers, and how we as gurus can be mentors, and we can, you know, just own our students and, you know, connect with them, so that it is not on for just 2 years, but once the students, you know, go out of the portal of this institution, they should always be connected with the teachers. So that could be one takeaway from you know, what she told us, and you know, this Guru Shishya Parampara, which, you know, really hit me as one of the very important message which we got from her journey of life. Of course, the theme for, you know, this year's Women International Day is choose to challenge. And that's why probably we were, you know, telling you what were the challenges, because, you know, it implies that we as women, you know, have to question. We have to be aware and be sensitized to the, you know, traditional way of thinking about women by our society. There are certain myths, and there are some misconceptions about women. So maybe as you know, women of 21st century, you know, we need to question this, and we need to be aware why this is happening and what is happening around us. So we cannot just lie low. And I think we just have to keep our antennas alert and see what is happening around us. And what are these myths, and you know, what are these problems being faced by women, as we are saying that we asked a lot of nepotism, kyun hai, why are these? So maybe basically some of these I can spell out, maybe you can add something more to it, is that we are considered to be an inferior sex, we are considered to be a weaker sex, and we presume that discrimination is going to be happening to us, and it is also an accepted fact, and we also understand that we are going to be controlled by men, because men are, you know, there, we have to look up, or we do can get subjugated by them. Lack of rights, exploitation, you know, violences, violation of, you know, our rights. So these are some of the things that we need to choose to, you know, question. These are the challenges, and we should not accept them anymore. We should question them. So I'm just trying to say, how can we challenge these restrictive, you know, concepts about ourselves, and how can, if we don't question, then it will not allow us to grow and develop. And my idea is, when we are having this team choose to challenge, means that we need to question, and we also try to find out, so that we can, it can help us to grow and develop as human beings and individuals first. I consider that women are human beings first, and we are individuals first. Then I prefer that thirdly, we are women. Why do we start thinking that we are women and all this is going to happen as women in the society, and we take it for granted that it is going to happen to me because it happened to my mother, it happened to my grandmother. So we are accepting it. So the message is that please don't accept those things which were happening in their times. So as Tania ji said, that yes, we need to change. So change is the message, where we need to change ourselves. And the best way forward would be to make ourselves, you know, knowledgeable. And the best thing, best weapon in this is education, education, and education. There is no other way. By empowering ourselves, by making us aware, by, you know, making us knowledgeable, and also, you know, accept these challenges. And ultimately, the goal of every woman should be to be empowering her own self. So empowerment is, you know, these three things which we need to do. And I am reminded of a slogan which was given by our Prime Minister. He said, reform, perform, and transform. So when we are saying that we are not going to accept these, you know, misconceptions, so that means we need to bring some reforms, again, changes. Instead of, you know, those things, okay, fine, if something is relevant in our past, we should bring that forward as good values, good traditions. But if something is not good, we should also change it and bring about changes. And then the focus is on the woman today herself. That means she needs to perform. Once she accepts that this she requires change, then she should start performing. And performing is again, you know, empowering herself, upgrading herself, her skills and knowledge, everything, to be at par with, you know, the other gender. Because if we say that there is a gender discrimination, why is it? Because we are not empowering ourselves to be equal to men. So equity is there if we are here and the men are here. Why don't we bring them up to men's level? There's nothing wrong because we are the two, you know, wheels of the same. So we have to go together, you know, men and women. Then only maximum development can take place, not only for us and also for men. It's not that we are against them. They are our equal partners in life. So why don't we try and upgrade ourselves? So for that, I think we, what I can suggest is that we can have women role models. There are so many going around, gender bender roles. Women are becoming pilots. The entire women team, you know, took a plane from here to San Francisco or came back also. So we can do wonders. We didn't require a mechanic also. Like, we think there are some jobs, odd jobs, that men can only do. So we are, you know, doing this. We can, we have example of a women bus driver and all around us. So why not have women role models? But of course, with due respect to Tania ji, I don't want the women of today should, you know, make her their role models as the hero and heroines, because they are only there as glamorous people. Of course, they may be having some good qualities, but what I'm not denying that they should not do that, but let's try to, you know, copy some real heroes in life, like our soldiers and like our women, whatever, who are even, I was reading on the other day on the Facebook that there's a full women police team, which is being coached by another woman, Colonel Julie, you know, they were all women. So we are trying to, you know, prepare and mass women to different roles. So that is one thing. We can have women role models. Then we should have mentors. If I am successful, agar Tania ji successful, and why can't she take two or three women, select them from Jammu, ki haan, identify karun, screen karun, do, achha, aapko bhi marko, apne saath chalana hai, aapki bhi journey hogi. So you doing that hand holding for them, ki come along. Okay, I have become successful. I'll give you the mantra, do this. Abhi itne bachchon ko aapne bataya. So they must have been inspired ki haan, aapko bhi shy the. So that means even a shy person is today thinking, okay, I was shy, but look at her. She was there, but she overcome that. So what a inspiration, what a mentor you would be for them and a role model for them. So we need to look for role models in real life situations. And then, of course, be a woman activist. हम लोगों को ये होता है कि we never question. अगर कोई मीटिंग है हम चुप रहेंगे, वो कह रहे हैं इट इज मेंस जॉब, बोलेंगे नहीं, हम नहीं बोलेंगे, मतलब वी डोंट रेज आवर वॉइस, वी डोंट, यू नो, टेल देम, वी आर नॉट विजिबल बाय सेइंग समथिंग इफ इट इज रॉन्ग और इफ वी कैन ऐड टू समथिंग. वी शाय अवे इन, यू नो, पब्लिक, एंड कि हमें नहीं करना, ऐसा नहीं करेंगे, हम फाइनेंसिस नहीं हैंडल कर सकते, हम ऐसे नहीं बोलेंगे, हमें लोग क्या कहेंगे. सो आई थिंक एक्टिविस्ट हमें बनना पड़ेगा फॉर द कॉज ऑफ वुमेन. So maybe again some people. And then two things I wanted to, you know, share was that we should make informed choices. Choices hame life mein hamesha karni padengi. Right from when you were a child, you know, decided, it was an informed choice, you know, leaving a medical career, you made an informed choice. Ke nahi, mujhe to ye karna hai. You had a conviction, something told you from inside. And this is how you came in this, and you made a success out of that informed choice. You could have been a failure, does not matter. you know, failure is also a lesson we learn, and maybe you could have gone back to it. That's a different thing. But informed choices. And also, you know, we should have participatory decision-making process. I would, you know, tell all the girls here that when you are a girl, you start making your decisions and informed, right? What do you want to study? Which subjects do you want to do according to your interest, according to your capacities? To what kind of work you're going to select, even to the extent of choosing your life partner. I mean, I will not expect you to say, so many people are saying, so many girls, you know, saying ki mujhe to interested nahi thi, main nahi thi, but my parents decided that this is the boy for me, I went. And she might have had problem or not had any problem. But why can't we insist that please give me a participatory decision making in the process of home? Maan lo hume koi, sare humare parents kehte hum ji makan lene lage, hum ye lene lage. So they think that women are not to be asked, daughters are not to be asked. So why can't we be exerting our, you know, right to decision making process? If we start doing much earlier, कि हाँ अगर और आपके पेरेंट्स भी आपको इन्वॉल्व करते हैं, जैसे हमारे घर में है, वी ऑलवेज यूज टू हैव कि हाँ जी कोई डिसीजन होगा, हाँ वी हैव वन वोट, विमेन आल्सो हैव वन वोट, मेन आल्सो हैव वन वोट, एंड इफ वी से दैट दिस हैज टू बी डन, मोस्ट ऑफ देम से डन, देन वी यूज टू डू इट, यू नो, इट्स अ डेमोक्रेटिक प्रोसेस, बट देन इट इज इरिस्पेक्टिव. सो स्टूडेंट्स एंड गर्ल्स शुड इंसिस्ट ऑन देयर decision making participation process hai ki. So this is what is going to empower you. Once you start from early in the home, you know, okay, you have to take decisions, then you will also do that in your workplace. Because I find even in the workplace, you know, because I've been a working person, most of the women are not taking any decisions. Meetings mein aayenge, chup karke kahenge, kuch bolenge nahi, everything is said and done. That means they are either accepting or not accepting. If they are accepting, they are quiet. If they are not accepting, then also they are quiet. Why not question? So a right to choose, to challenge. You know, you need to beg to differ, because you need to have your own thinking process, and decision making help you to evolve a, you know, thinking process. Aur kal ko agar kahin aapko koi aisi decision making position mein aapko milti hai, तो वहां भी फिर आप अगर नहीं आपने ये किया हुआ, देन यू नॉट बी एबल टू मेक गुड डिसीजंस. सो दिस इज वन थिंग विच इज गोइंग टू, यू नो, एम्पावर यू. दैट इज द ओनली वे टू मेक योर ओन चॉइसेस, इन्फॉर्म चॉइसेस. गलत ठीक डिसीजंस करो, बट ट्राई एंड डू योर ओन डिसीजंस. देन लास्ट ऑफ कोर्स इज वी से एम्पावर्ड वुमेन होनी चाहिए, एम्पावर्ड. एंड मैं ये कहती हूँ कि वॉट इज women empowerment. तो मैंने एक पेटेंट मेरी है, डेफिनेशन विच आई ऑलवेज ट्राई एंड यू नो शेयर विद पीपल, दैट women empowerment इज अ प्रोसेस ऑफ हेल्पिंग women टू ग्रो एंड डेवलप टू देयर मैक्सिमम कैपेसिटीज एंड पोटेंशियलिटीज. हमें उनको हेल्प करनी है, जो आपकी कैपेसिटीज हैं उनको बढ़ाना है, देयर बाय मेकिंग देम सेल्फ रिलायंट एंड सेल्फ डायरेक्टिव टू not only benefit themselves, but also their home, society, and nation at large. So once they are empowered, once they can, you know, unfold their capacities and their, you know, potentialities, so they will get a roadmap ki haan, mere mein to ye quality hai, main ye kar sakti hun. And then, they become, you know, self-reliant and self-directed, khud ki protection karengi aur dusron ki bhi madad karengi, apni to karengi. So that is what empowerment is. And again, my patent 4 C's are there. Okay, if we want to choose to challenge, so how can we do that? So there are 4 C's. One is you have to get conscious first. Awareness hai hamare aas paas kya ho raha hai, ye ho raha hai, women ke saath ho raha hai. Safety ki baat ki aapne, aur apne aap ko bachane ki baat ki, and you know how to handle men when they troll you, you know, all those things are happening in a day-to-day basis for these young girls who are traveling and coming to the college and to going everywhere. So you have to be conscious that, okay, this is happening. Then you need to get concerned, because theek hai, conscious ho, agar concerned nahi ho, to that is nothing important, nothing is going to move forward. So concerned hona hai ki, oh, this is wrong. oh, this is not good. So these are concerned. Then you start showing your concern. And then you फिर वहां परफॉर्म करके देन यू हैव टू ब्रिंग अबाउट अ चेंज. सो उसमें कमिटमेंट करनी है एज वीमेन दैट ओके वी आर कॉन्शियस ऑफ दिस वी आर कंसर्न बट नाउ वी आर कमिटेड टू ब्रिंग अबाउट अ चेंज नॉट ओनली फॉर आर सेल्फ बट फॉर ऑल अदर वीमेन इन द सोसाइटी. बट देन दीज थ्री सीज आर नॉट गोइंग टू वर्क फॉर यू अनलेस द फोर्थ सी कम्स दैट इज योर कॉम्पिटेंस. You should be competent to do this. Conscious bhi ho jaoge, concerned bhi rahoge, committed bhi hoge. These are all focus things. But how are you going to actually transform yourself is that you should have the competence. And again, the full cycle is that by becoming competent, you should be educated, you should be sensitized, you know, you should be alert what is happening, news padhiye. सारे देखिए सोशल मीडिया पे इतना कुछ आता है यू नो ट्राई एंड कमेंट एंड से दिस इज नॉट गुड. सो थोड़ी सी एक्टिविज्म आएगा यू नो यू गो एंड यू नो आई वोंट से प्रोटेस्ट और एनीथिंग बट बाय देयर आर सो मेनी वेज व्हिच वी कैन रेज आवर वॉइसेस एंड बी हर्ड. सो दीज वर सम ऑफ द मैसेजेस आई वुड लाइक टू गिव इट टू आवर स्टूडेंट्स एंड टू ऑल द वुमेन एंड आई होप एंड बिलीव दैट विद डूइंग विद दीज थिंग्स वी कैन मेक अ वे फॉरवर्ड एंड आई एम श्योर that we can make a place for ourselves and we can live safely and also you know create niches for other women to come and you know follow that roadmap. Thank you so much.
Thank you so much ma'am.
So thank you. I would like to say thank you to Dr. Renu Gupta ma'am, chairperson Meyer group of institution, for her inspirational message to us. At last, I would like to invite Simran, be it fourth semester, for formal vote of thanks.
Thanks, Anjeshri. Good afternoon, everyone. I, Simran, on behalf of Srimati Shanti Gupta Center for Women's Study, it's my proud privilege to propose a formal vote of thanks. I extended my heartfelt thanks to our honorable resource person, Ms. Tanya Dev Gupta, renowned singer and artist, for sparing her valuable time and gracing this program by her presence. Thank you, ma'am, for sharing your wonderful experience with us. I extended my gratitude to Dr. Renu Gupta, chairperson, Maya Group of Institution, Dr. Adit Gupta, director and principal, Maya, Mrs. Renu Gupta, joint director, Maya, and director, Center for Women's Study. I also take this opportunity to thank Dr. Moolraj Sharma, the HOD PG department, Dr. Ronika Sharma, HOD UG department, and Dr. Nishtha Rana and Dr. Monica Bajaj, Deputy HOD of UG and PG department, for their whole heart support in organizing this program. I thank all the faculty members of Meyer College of Education. My special thanks to Dr. Rita Trivedi and Ms. Navnidika Sharma for organizing this wonderful program. I also thank Mr. Rajan Salathia for their technical support. I thank all those who were directly or indirectly involved in making this program a success. Thank you all.
Thank you, Tanya, once again. And thank you, Renu ma'am, for joining us. It was a pleasure having both of you. And thank you so much for sharing your journey with us. And ma'am, thank you for the wonderful message that you have given. It was a really long lesson that we have learned today from both of you. Thank you so much for joining us.
I just would like to add something ke Tania ji ko ye kehna padega ki aise aapke gaanon ka maza nahi aaya, plus we also wanted to honor you. So since you are in Bombay, so whenever you come down to Jammu, we would like to personally call you and maybe honor you also. We had some trophy and other things for you we could send across. And we want that you should come and give a good, nice stage performance for our, you know, students to, and not only entertain them and to inspire them. So we need to leave you with this promise that you are going to come physically and be with us. Thank you so much.
I will be with you. And I'm always blessed that you're there with all your wishes, and you have always encouraged me and showered your love and blessing. It really means a lot. And very soon I am meeting you, all of you, Dad.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you so much once again. And thank